said it. Those are big schools. You know, they always overlook what the big schools do. The Ohio States, the University of Texas, the Oklahomas, the Penn States, you know. But, you know, we're a smaller school and, you know, have, you know, we've done what everybody else has done, you know, back in those days. We did. And the funny thing about it, me and some guys were talking about it last night, is that, you know, back in those, we talked to other guys in other schools. We just talked about stuff that you got this, you got that, and, you know, it was just funny and how SMU got singled out. And I hate that for my university. And it's still like it lingers over them. I mean, it really does. I mean, even I look at the basketball program this year, they've got, you know, kind of singled out in a sense. And I'm not saying they did something wrong with it, but also I look at Syracuse. Syracuse did. And North Carolina. But, you know, those are big schools. I said, those are the big schools. And, you know, and to me, and I'll say this here, I never liked the NCAA. We don't need the NCAA. You know, the NCAA is a bunch of crooks. And I'll say it to the NCAA.